When you think about technology, you are definitely going to think about Elon Musk and his mind-blowing inventions over the years. What do you think his latest invention is about? Keep watching to know all about Elon Musk's latest invention, the Tesla E-Motorbike. Tesla is one of the most popular brand names in the electric vehicle market, and it is often speculated that it deserves to be the market leader for electric vehicles. Tesla single-handedly created a commercial electric vehicle by making electric vehicles reliable, safer, faster, and embedded with features. Elon Musk is looking forward to doing the same as he might be moving into disrupting the motorbike market with a fully electric Tesla motorbike. The motorbike market is currently dominated by internal combustion engine motorbikes, and we have the likes of Honda, Yamaha, and others. But Tesla might change that soon. Just like Tesla got rid of the internal combustion car industry, they have the potential to uproot the motorbike industry also. Let us take a look at the concept motorbike design Tesla is working on as rumored. The concept-designed electric motorbike is called the Model M, and from the first look of this design, it appears amazing and mind-blowing. You should expect nothing less. The concept design of the electric motorbike has a sleek and aerodynamic look, and those are complemented by exotic curves. The Tesla Model M is not only supposed to be a motorbike electric alternative, but instead, the Model M will surpass all conventional motorbikes in terms of performance and speed, and that can't be hard for a fully electric motorbike. Just like fully electric cars, fully electric motorbikes have the advantage of instantaneous force. A fully electric Tesla motorbike will be driven by a powerful motor that can provide instant power. This translates to really fast acceleration times, and this is the same reason Tesla cars have such great 0 to 60 times, because electric motors don't have a power transmission lag that cars running on internal combustion engines do. The Model M concept design is a premium motorbike which will be competing with the likes of Suzuki Hayabusa or the Kawasaki Ninja. Tesla always looks out for performance, but with aesthetics and style, and this is what can be seen with the Model M. The most striking feature of the Model M is the large top-down display mounted in the front of the electric motorbike. This is a huge touch screen panel that curves upward towards the driver and aesthetically resembles the screen on the Tesla Model S. Model M fits right into the Tesla ecosystem. With a large dashboard, Elon Musk's design philosophy of Tesla vehicles being computers on wheels. The concept design then goes into detail about the top display touch screen. This display screen would have a day and night mode for better visibility in different lighting conditions. Isn't that amazing? It definitely is. It will offer the same kind of features we have come to expect from Tesla display panels. Things like instrumentation control of the motorbike, media control, battery level, navigation control, and other vehicle data will be displayed on the display panel. This will allow the rider to have seamless control over his or her motorbike at all times. The design combines the display panel with rear-mounted cameras to allow the rider to see what is behind them easily. This can also help the motorbike rider to change lanes and turn without having to turn back physically and look around. The rear view will be displayed on two separate display panels that go into the plate where side rear view mirrors are often installed. The rear view cameras would have the ability to dim based on lighting conditions and will have anti-glare capabilities for really sunny conditions. It's sensible that such an aerodynamic and streamlined design aesthetic has zero profile foot pegs. The foot pegs will rotate out of their place once the key fob of the Model M is nearby. When not in use, the foot pegs will retract back into its place and will erase any indication of their presence by blending into the body of the motorbike easily. The concept has the turn signal lights on the backside of these foot pegs. This is placed to install all the turn signals lights, and you have to agree they do look right there. The concept design also goes into smart air suspension. The motorbike will be able to lower the motorbike's height and reduce its frontal area in the process, and it's not limited to that. According to James Murdoch, one of the directors in the Tesla company, the Model M should also have the ability to adjust the stiffness and make the drive more comfortable and less strength demanding for the rider. Since this is just a concept design, there's no specifications to talk about. But if eventually Tesla ends up doing something similar to the Model M, these specs will definitely amaze everyone. Obviously, this is based on some older Tesla UI designs, but you can imagine that Tesla could do something cool here. Electric motorbikes are becoming an increasingly recognized market around the world. Some estimate that the electric motorbike and scooter market can be worth $30 billion, and with increasing concerns about the greenhouse factor, the demand for electric motorbikes will likely go up. Tesla can still easily dominate this market if it wanted to. Tesla has already shown that it can scale production as they are already producing excellent electric vehicles at really competitive prices. Leveraging their existing designs and manufacturing capabilities to produce a Tesla electric bicycle, it would be relatively easy for the company, and doing so could create a monumental shift in the electric bicycle industry unlike anything that have been seen before. There are various concept designs on the internet for a Tesla motorbike. The images currently floating aren't by Tesla officially, but by independent artists. The designs are artists' renditions of what the Tesla motorbike could look like. Regardless of the looks, this bike fits perfectly in the Tesla line, even if it's not a legitimate addition. Elon did hint that Tesla might do an electric motorbike in the future in 2018. Elon Musk said that Tesla might very well build an electric bike one day as a response to someone on Twitter. One shareholder in the audience asked Musk in a shareholders meeting sometimes back if Tesla ever thought about getting into the motorcycle business. He responded by saying that when he was younger, he and his brother used to ride motorcycles all the time for about 8 years. However, it was a near-death incident he had that will keep the electric car company from venturing into the motorcycle business. "I had a road bike until I was 17 and was almost killed by a truck," Musk said. "So, we're not going to do motorcycles." The overall vibe in the shareholder meeting was fairly positive. Musk and other Tesla executives took questions from Twitter and those in attendance, including a member of PETA. He gave relatively positive outlooks for the future of the company and also said it's likely that the company will produce 5,000 Model 3s per week. Maybe if Tesla would put its design and engineering power to making an electric motorcycle, it could make a very cool one, and Gauli's design, the Model M exercise, gives us a glimpse at the potential for it. Won't it be awesome to have this type of electric motorbike in the market for motorbike lovers? It definitely matches a lot of features that anyone would love to have in their motorbike. A Tesla-branded motorbike would be an interesting vehicle, to say the least. Tesla has already proven itself in the four-wheel sector. Maybe it's time for Tesla to start thinking about moving into the two-wheel sector. Tesla has already an electric car and an electric truck, so it makes sense that an electric motorbike would be next. What do you think about the design, and do you think it's unfair for the Tesla CEO not to want to consider production due to his personal experience with their motorbike? Let us know what you think in the comments section. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel.